Welcome to Risk Live. I'm the Grandmaster at this game. We're playing our All Maps Zombie Challenge. We're going to play every map in the game with zombies and progressive cards. Fog, no blizzards, and automated bots. And hopefully, the goal is, the challenge is, can we still be a Grandmaster rank at the end of this challenge? And it's quite a challenge, I tell you. So we're first up. We're first up. We have a bunch of material here, but that's going to be a hard one to defend against the zombies. We're going to get wiped out by these zombies. I don't see how we don't. Can start moving to North America. Let's start with that. We'll see how that holds up. This is a challenge because there's so many ones that we have that we just have to assume are going to go bye-bye when the zombies roll through. Wow. Orange over-attacking there. So we don't know which way these zombies are going to go, but they could cause us a little bit of grief. There could be other large stacks. But we could set up to take Russia as well. That might be viable. It's gonna be tough unless we get it quickly. Like, the zombies could end up leaving a string of ones all around us, making it easy for us to take that. Red with a good roll on purple. A couple of them. Let's hope we can get lucky with the zombies and they don't take out too many of our territory. Maybe we can have more than 12 at the end of the first turn. So purple setting up for Australia. Dude is rolling out everything. That'll funnel it into North America. Start with 5. Not too bad. All right. I don't know if that'll hold, but we might as well try. The zombies don't double, it might. If they triple, it won't. Yellow held the bonus. Are they gonna break us? Maybe. Not sure why they're putting such a big stack right there. Red doesn't set up to break. Should finish this off. Didn't leave anything there. Okay, he's gonna split between those two for protection. Zombies infected purple. Ooh. Might have been one of the ones down here. Might have been one of the ones down there that he just used. Failed. Okay. We held our bonus. Should probably put it right here, because if this triples, that goes away. Well, if it triples, we're going to lose this anyways. Yeah, I know where your bonus is. You know where my bonus is. Excellent. Well, if our positions down here survive, we're gonna have to add some. I need something that's separate from over here. Need to start a kill stack. Yeah, purple gave up after they got infected. Not surprising. They had just gone all in on getting that bonus and then lost their biggest stack in there, most likely. That's rough. Uh-oh. Should survive. My bonus should hold. I'm probably losing all of these, though. Yellow's bonus staying intact. He's slow roll. Wonder why he slow rolled. Red is over attacking now. Oh boy, 108. Okay, it doubled, we're safe. We'll lose that one, but that holds and that holds. That's scary. Alright, what do we got? It would be the first to trade. Oh, zombies hit me here? I didn't even notice. This is crazy. I've been getting a great bonus, but I've been having a hard time keeping up with defending it against the zombies. Yellow's still defending theirs. Good. They've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points to defend. Same as me. But they probably don't have this giant of a stack. Red traded. They're going to try and finish this bonus and kick us out of here. Ooh, red botted. Nice. We'll look for that red kill when they get to 3 cards. Okay, the zombies should only add 1 from here on out. They've got 39 territories. Until the trades start getting bigger, then the zombies might, but they're going to be adding quite a bit each turn right now. Almost dead. I have to go down this way and look for him. Got him. Purple's probably almost dead too, but could be here, could be down here. Purple's, or orange has a bonus. Orange getting 9. So orange must have this. This is where they were at earlier. There's your bonuses. Makes sense. Probably their only position too. So maybe we look to take them out. Yellow's going for bonuses. Like them stacking on my border. Oh boy, 2 per turn. Oh, orange has too much for us to take out this time, I think. So they don't have a trade. They did not. He wants the zombies to come in this way. Oh, he wants to die. He doesn't want me to get the cards. Nice. Well played. Is he gonna bot out? Zombies are gonna kill him. possible that he survives right here, but it's not very probable. He might have been looking for the purple kill. Also, I was hoping we would get that one. We have a trade, so we're going to look for the purple kill. There's purple. Purple's gonna die. Zombies are gonna kill him. Probably kill purple and orange. Which means I have to go into yellow. To yellow or orange and purple. That's a bummer. Purple survived. We get to kill purple and then orange. Hope we can find purple. Oh, purple doesn't trade us in. Maybe I'll leave it there. All right, yellow's holding two bonuses now. So yellow has quite a bit of troops. They haven't wasted them killing anybody. And they had the trade on four. We're their only human opponent. They should go into us. They're a little bit, but not how they should be. Well, let's find out how much he's protecting his backside. Zombies in there. Yes, I lose my bonus if I do that. Oh, he gets a chance to buff up his borders, though. Let's see what he does with it. This is a big stack that's going to be going in. Yeah, we're giving up that bonus anyways. Used up quite a bit of that stack of his. Zombies might not get in there. If that goes to 16 and this is an 8, maybe. We'll go this way though, right? We got a trade. Nice. Could have went down or that way though. GG's, yellow GG's. Lucky I had that trade. I'm not gonna be able to protect all of that. I think it's highly likely they're gonna break through right here. For sure they'll break in here. We might hold that bonus. And then it's expansion time. take my Russia back. We'll start taking these big bonuses. Oh, nice. They failed. So they own 58 territories. Just a matter of cleanup. It'll probably take two trades, maybe. Maybe three. Oh, I still have some troops down here. Close. We're gonna go for the big one over here. Go for this big one. Basically, with the zombies, you want to keep pushing your borders out. Don't leave an opening. And take the biggest bonuses that you can. This one goes this way. Don't let them get more than W. That's when they hit. They're down to 40 territories. They have, what, eight per, at an average of eight or nine per territory. So 300 plus troops. Pretty close to what I've got, potentially. So we're gonna need to look to kill them on the next turn. Might be able to kill him this turn. Might be able to kill him this turn. We go for it. No, we're going to do it on the next turn. Yeah, we'll kill them on this next turn. They're going to get two per territory or three? Two. We have a trade. Perfect. So if we fail the kill, they're going to get a massive amount of troops. So don't fail the kill. They got it. GG's. All right. Chalk up another win. Let's check the ranks. Orange was a master. Purple an expert, and they got hammered at the beginning. Not much they can do about it. We're at 346 on the leaderboard. Right there. And let's mark that win. That is one of our favorite maps. I enjoy that one quite a bit. So we're at a 10-7 record for this challenge. Not too shabby.